Hi, welcome to my channel and welcome to the next two issues of the Fast and the Furious, as 7 and 8. So without any further ado, let's crack on.
This battle in a man, a fight to the finish. We can war it to the end if you like, cause you and them see that time's not a thing here. When you're being blessed and born to the life, see me, I got a sample of the plan on a 4K image. You can see me spitting bars on the mic. I always go hard, so you better go home, cause I heard you saying that I'm wrong when I'm right. See the flash of the light, see the ding of the bell, feel the breath from the gun and I'm gone. You best believe that I know where I'm from. See the man, them already know that it's on.
And these are the parts for this issue. Okay, we've got these parts here. Let's put in this part. This is going to fit in here. It will fit together with 3cm screws. Right, and that's that part done. 1, 2, 3, 4. We now get this part and this part. So get around that like that. Right. That. This is going to fit together with 2km screws. So there's that part in, that's like that. Now we get this part and one of these. This is going to fit on here. This is going to be fun. This. We'll do a piece screw. careful because I'm going into plastic. I think that's the best I'm going to get that. The other one. They're not the same size, so. It was going to be hard, I could speak wrong hand. So you've got to be careful, this is plastic. Plastic. That's them one. A little bit rocky, even though they're supposed to be like that, but it's a little bit tighter. So I don't want to turn the screw too much. That feels right, that looks right. So that's that part done. Right, we've got these little bits here that's going to go on here and on here. I'm going to have to do this offline. I'm having some trouble here. So back in a minute. Okay, sorry I had to do that offline. What a job getting them screws in. Getting that and getting them little screws in there. Chain of the backside, but the end. So that's that issue done. Those are the parts for this issue. Okay, so we've got these two parts here. I've just been trying to get them together, and these are going to go that fits together like that. Okay, so then I'm going to get this out. And this goes. Okay, got it. Yeah, I was putting the wrong way around. So it goes in. No screw in yet. Okay. What? No, I'm putting it. That like that. What? Another two CM screws. points. That is a lot. Right, we're going to take this. The hub. Oh. The brake caliper. I'm going to fit them on with another 2 cm screws. Yes. Look at that. Nice. That's okay. Now we're going to take this and this goes in here. That's going to be fixed in place with an EM screw. That screw has a washer on. It falls off. It's going the wrong way soon, though. Oh. That's that bit done. Now we're going to fit this into this with a pen screw. I'm just going to get this lined up. I think it's working black on black. Let's screw in. Oh, my screw, I just dropped it. Magnetic's gone on this driver. And that is that. Okay, we're now going to get this. This. It's onto. This. We're going out to right. I've got to fix it in place with it. Lining up. GM screw. Paint. That's true. That's true. Take that, that'll take that. And that's that issue completed. Okay, thank you for watching them two issues. I've done two issues because there were late delivery. And so I hope everybody enjoyed that. And if you did, please don't forget to give a thumbs up and subscribe. And we'll see you again next week. So bye for now.